The Katsina State government has confirmed 3 new cases of coronavirus in Daroa local government area of the state. Governor Aminu Masari made the announcement on Friday evening while addressing journalists at the council chamber of the government house in Katsina, the state capital. According to him, the 3 new cases emerged out of the 23 blood samples of people reported to have interacted with the first COVID-19 patient. The governor explained that the samples were taken 3 days ago to the Nigeria Center for Disease Control, the NCDC. The 3 positive cases confirmed are the wife and 2 children of the first case.